Majesty, I must protest. To allow dangerous criminals to roam freely in your presence?
You're gonna make me use my important voice, aren't you? Leave us!
What happened?
What's it look like? They jabbed me with hot pokers for a while and made me a princess.
It doesn't make sense, does it? I mean, in a world where humans are slaves and trapper, why would they elevate one to monarch?
You had a vision, didn't you, Puddin?
Yeah. And can I just say, visions? Not getting any easier. I mean, I'm still kind of vibrating. Though that could be from the hot pokers.
See there? She had a vision, that explains it.
The dove?
Well, see, there's this prophecy.
A prophecy. Great.
Because those always go well. The priests that have been running this mess for the last several millennia, the Covenant of Trombley, humorless bunch. Anyway, they teach of a coming Messiah.
The cursed one.
A being with the pure sight who will one day claim the throne and restore the monarchy.
When you say pure sight,
I mean a direct link to the powers that be. I mean her.
She's the Messiah.
It could happen.
It has happened. At least that's what these Trombley believe. And so long as they do, we might actually stand a chance of surviving this place long enough to find a way out.
How did you get in?
Same way you did. Open the portal with the book.
We seem to have misplaced it.
The portal or the book?
Both.
I don't know about portals, but they've got books here. Those trombonal guys, they used some when they swore me in.
I've got to see that.
In kind of a hurry to get back to the Cordelia's not a princess dimension, aren't you?
Okay, but say we do find the instructions. Don't we still need one of those interdimensional hotspots?
Yes, that's true. Angel.
He's reflecting.
Yes, the metaphysical laws which govern our world don't seem to apply here.
We can walk in the sun, too.
Okay. This is because of going through the portal, right?
No, it always looks like that.
Angel, while we search for the proper incantation, it might save time later if you go with the host, hit the streets, see if you can document any portal activity.
I don't get it.
Well, the host knows as well. We need to ascertain.
No, I mean, why didn't anybody tell me about this? It's...
You look good.
You're not just saying that.
Angel, please. Go with the host. Track down his cousin Landoc. Speak to his family and find out...
Whoa, back up. Back up. You want me to talk to my family? On purpose?
Well, it's that, or face the possibility of never returning to our own dimension again.
Come on, gorgeous. You can stare at yourself in my grandmother's glass eye. Oh, and while we're here, it's just Lorne, okay? To the people of Pylea, a host is just one more thing to lay your eggs in.
Yeah, fine. Hey, can you get my coat?
The books, Cordelia, can you get us access?
Am I not the princess?
To allow her to wear the crown is a sacrilege.
She is cursed. She has the sight. We all agree.
Not all. Why would the powers choose as their vessel this craven beast?
It doesn't matter why. She is our sovereign now, and no harm must come to her. At least not until after the Kamshok. If the princess survives the Kamshok, then you may have her head, Barshan. But not before.
Boy, I'd give my left horn to not have to do this.
Hi-ho! Guess who's back?
That Lorne Swan? Can it be true? I've often prayed that I might look at Kenneth on your face.
Well, you're in luck then.
You have shamed our clan and betrayed your kind.
Thanks, Mom.
Each morning before I feed, I go out into the hills where the ground is thorny and parched. Beat my breast and curse the loins that gave birth to such a cretinous boy child.
My mother!
Your father was right. We ate the wrong son.
Well,
Enough of this sentimental reminiscing. Just a couple of quick questions, then I'll skedaddle. You remember back around 5 years ago when I first disappeared? Did you notice anything odd?
We noticed feasting and celebration. Your brother Numfar did the Dance of Joy for 3 moons. Numfar, do the Dance of Joy.
Actually, what I meant was more along the lines of a strange flashing, kind of a weird pulsating.
You remember when I said they didn't have music in my world? Wish I could say the same about the dancing.
Lights, really? You couldn't have missed it. Big, bendy, swirly...
No longer do the Dance of Joy, Numfar!
So, nothing like that at all, then, yeah.
Now take your cow and get off my lawn!
That is no cow. My friend, it is good to see you again. I would have perished in your strange world were it not for your bravery.
You know Krevlorn Swath's cow?
He is Angel, the brave and noble Draken killer.
Angel is really...
He is as valiant and courageous a warrior as I have ever known.
Then he shall be welcome in our home, and we will honor him. Come far, do the Dance of Honor.
Land up high. Say, the Draken killer and I have a few itty-bitty portal queries, and then we'll...
We shall adorn our gallant friend in raiments befitting a warrior, that our neighbors may know of his valor.
No wire hair, because that's leather.
Guys, hey, you know, this really isn't, nice.
Oh, you will be our guest of honor at the village feast. There you will tell the tale of your bravery and courage against the vicious Draken.
Hey, now, pop the hair.
Why, it's the homecoming I always dreamed of.